Very funny gentleman. Give it up for Seamus Murphy, everybody.
So before I came up, I decided, I was like, I'm not sure if I should be before or after this. I chose after, so right now we're all in this game of Russian roulette together. So, buckle up. But a couple weeks ago, I asked one of my friends if he wanted to hang out, see if we like anything, and he said he couldn't because he had to go down to Delaware. And I asked, where? And he said, the state. And I said, right, yeah. Because in my mind, I just forgot Delaware was a state or just like even existed. And in my defense, like, what's the last thing to happen in Delaware anyway, you know? Like, Delaware doesn't even have shootings. Like, a kid's getting bullied in Delaware, he'll be like, okay, like, today's the day. And I'll be like, wait, if I kill these people, I'll just be getting them out of Delaware. Like, I'll just fucking move. Here is what I think is the last thing to happen in Delaware. So, George Washington is crossing the Delaware River, which might not even be in Delaware. Who's gonna fucking tell me I'm wrong? And so, he's crossing the Delaware River, like, oh man, we better get the fuck out of that state. And then before that, all the pilgrims were like, guys, we can't all live in Boston. And they're like, okay. And so they spread out. But can you imagine the guy leading that search party down to Delaware? He was probably on his horse like, oh shit. We cannot stop here. How's everyone doing? Oh, they're not doing good at all. We gotta stop. Okay, that's all. I'm done. Okay, guys, we're gonna stop here in Delaware. I know. And the important thing to remember about this is that it is not England, right? Can I get a round of applause for not England? I can't. That is fair. That's fair. A lot of people say that Delaware is the first state, and I think that's a lie. I think Delaware was the 13th state, and what really happened is George Washington was talking to Betsy Ross, like, Betsy, how's that flag coming? I got some battles to wave it at. George, I got this circle thing up here, I need one more star. He's like, boop, complete the circle. He's like, can't you just fucking like make the circle smaller, make the stars bigger? Work with me, Betsy. D13. He's like,
you didn't press me Delaware state.
Well, just make Delaware a state. Look, I know. That's why 13's an unlucky number. Because Delaware is the 13th state. And I feel like because of that, if you're born in Delaware, you're just naturally unlucky. And I don't know what that's like at all because I'm Irish, and I'm super lucky. And I feel like if I had a kid with someone from Delaware, don't worry, hypothetical. But if I had a kid with someone from Delaware, that kid would just cancel out, just be like a real normal fucking kid, you know? And so like, as a unit, I'm not saying family. As a unit, we're walking down the street, the woman from Delaware would like, you know, step in dog shit. Or like, maybe she could get hit with car doors if people were trying to get out, you know, something in Delaware. I would find like $20, because I'm Irish. And then the kid, he like, might find a nickel. Or like, maybe a bird will shit and it'll just miss, but someone's still get on shoes but they're white, so meh, you know? Real normal ass kid. I found out Joe Biden's from Delaware. How many Delaware jokes do I have? I know. No, Joe Biden is from Delaware, and that just makes sense. The vice president is like a pretty Delaware job, you know? I'm not quite sure what they do, if anything. And most of the time, I forget they even exist. This is a question. Does Delaware have their own license plate? Like, you can answer. Yeah?
Yeah.
It's not just like this Bermuda Triangle state where people get sucked in. Well, that's good. Is anyone here from Delaware? I ask now. Who is? In the back? Did I miss anything? Like, what's cool about Delaware? Did I miss anything? No, exactly. But you'll enjoy this. One time I asked that same question to the show, and one of my friends was from Delaware. Whoops. And he raised his hand, and he told me that Wilmington, Delaware had the highest. highest murder rate per capita. Yeah, and that's good that Delaware is bringing something new and unique to the table, right? We don't have murder in any other state. We're in New York City. Very safe. Right? All right, that's my time. Thank you guys.
Everybody. He's on tour. I think he's performing next in not Delaware.